Hey, it's Kevin Ridge here. Welcome back to the Pastiche Prime YouTube channel, and welcome back to Battlestar Galactica Deadlock, where we are up to Mission 10. We've lost Galactica again. Well, we didn't lose it the first time. It was already lost when we started this game originally. We found it. Now we've lost it again. And we've lost, what's her name? Is it Sam? Or is that the other one? I can never remember. We lost one of them, one of the sisters, who is on Galactica. Now, the story here, we're going to do that, which we'll watch in a minute. But before we do that, we need to get a Jupiter over here, because we've obviously lost Galactica, and this Daedalus needs to be in the mission. So, I'm going to detach that. And we're going to jump you over to here. What? How can that be out of range? No. No, 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 no. What? How? Is it stopping us jumping? Are you joking? Oh no, we can jump from there. What? How is that? Oh, there's no line there. It's been split off. Oh, you bugger. Ugh. All right, we'll put you back in there. I guess that means we need to take one out of here. Out of one of these. Oh, I really didn't want to. It puts them at risk. Okay. Alright, I don't know how this works. Well, hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Instead of doing that, what if we just rush build? So if we build a Jupiter, or we rush build it, right? We can afford it. So I just rush build a Jupiter. Bang, it's there. Transfer it in there. Done. Oh, God, man. Now that's some bloody, that's some smarts. That is some smarts. Why didn't I think of that earlier? I have no idea. Alright. Now, I've got to move the board around, or myself around, to get to the actual story. So let's have a listen to this story, and then we'll end the turn so that we can do it.
The broadcast of the evacuation coordinates was not subtle. Cylon Command will already be aware of our plan.
You can't leave Galactica back there. They'll die if we don't...
They're soldiers, Lieutenant, and they will do what they must. Our priority is the safety of the civilians we've promised to protect. Clothos, will Lachesis continue to pursue any civilians outside of Helios Alpha?
I do not know. It would not match their mandate, but then neither does politicking for a partial ceasefire. My risk analysis models are uncertain.
It would be a massacre without us.
I won't risk their safety. We will stay and protect the refugees that come to Cocolus. After that, we'll see Daedalus to safety. I expect Lachesis will continue to hunt us after this.
So, we run to Ragnar, farther away from Caprica. We'll find out firsthand what the interference from the storm clouds will do to Clothos.
Do not worry about me, Lieutenant. I have already made preparations in the event that we have to traverse the storms of the gas giant Ragnar. The objective is sound, Admiral.
Good. Prepare coordinates to Scorpia for the refugees, and then plot our jump to Ragnar. We go as soon as we've seen the last civilian safely from Cocolus.
Okay, so protect the civilians evacuating from Helios Alpha. Helena's coordinates for Cocolus were widely disseminated throughout Helios Alpha, so as to reach as many civilian ships as possible. Expect both a significant civilian and Cylon presence to pass through this area. Not all colonies are accepting refugees from Helios Alpha. Civilians are being advised to aim for Scorpia and Liberon in Helios Gamma. Requires the presence of the Daedalus. You get 3200 Talium, 800 requisition points, and one Artemis Battlestar. Okay. Let's save again. Alright, let's end the turn and see what happens. Ah, okay. So no Cylons are moving anymore. They just want us to do this mission, I'm guessing. So, oh good, here goes nothing. I'm sure this is not going to be easy. Mission prerequisites. Yeah, okay, the Daedalus has to be there. I get it. Right, I need you to be further forward. Yeah, that's not further forward. That is. I need you to also be further forward. Alright, because every other time the damn flat can't go on, because by the time I turn, we're not good. Okay, nukes have not been doing me wonders lately because I haven't been able to fire them, but I'm still keen on them. We just need to be able to get some fighters out to detect the ships. If I focus on that, then we've got nuke abilities. The only problem is, now here's my thinking, question. Nukes are great, they only last one. If we're getting a constant stream of attacks, maybe we need more missiles as opposed to nukes. Because they worked wonders at taking out big ships. When there was like one or two ships that came, Battlestars. But if we get a constant stream of them, we might need to have more than just nukes. So if that's the case, just thinking, let's go with guided missiles on these things. They might give us some better options. Alright, let's give it a shot. We can only fail and try again. Or succeed,
clock
of course.
20 minutes. Still no colonial transponders or Cylon marks in the LZ. The coordinates to Scorpia are ready. Better not turn anyone around after this.
Scorpion Border Control have promised they'll process all Alpha refugee ships fairly. It's the best we can offer them right now. Make sure any civilians that hit the LZ are spooling immediately after they land. This plan only works if we can minimize their exposure.
Okay, but what does that mean? Does that mean I have to do it? There's no hostiles, we can't focus fire.
Launching alert Vipers.
Alright, we'll get your Vipers out. You go defense as well.
Yes,
launch
sir.
Launch all yours. I don't really know what to do, because I mean, we'll just turn a little bit sideways, because I don't really know. We don't have anything yet.
Yes, Commander.
I don't even know what to do with the fighters. Jeez, I wish I knew what we were doing. Are they just flying around for the sake of it?
New Colonial transponders. They have the full evac plan and are spooling their drive. If every ship scatters like this, we're gonna struggle to cover them all.
How long should we expect before Cylon forces arrive?
They will not be far behind. Although we are not part of Lachesis's mandate, we are the largest threat to it.
What is its purpose? Why is it doing this?
Settlement. The colonization of God's land for the Cylon people.
Will it stop at just Helios Alpha?
That is unlikely.
All the more reason to regroup at Ragnar as soon as we can.
Okay. Alright, so now we have a problem. Well, there's nothing I could do with that. So these guys are spooling. Oh my god, how are we going to protect them all? Okay, we need to take 3 on there. Oh my god, can't you just pick? Can I select? No. I was hoping I could select it from the side menu, but I can't. Nope. Can't even click it. I mean, if I zoom in, I probably could, but... Alright, so 3 on each.
Board, all marked Cylon.
Protect the civilian ships. We don't leave until every transport is clear or every Cylon is dead.
Okay. Where are they? Alright, they're all over there. Alright, so these guys are gonna come here still. They're still coming that way. Okay, here's the problem. The Jupiter is so damn slow. Okay. What I need to do, I need to slow these guys down. Focus fire on something. I don't really know. Now, Jupiter, though. What, you? Oh, I was going to say you go faster, but I can't even pick you to go faster. Now, if I turn flak on... It's okay as long as this ship... yours on. Now you slow down as well. Oops. Didn't mean that. Okay, now, do we torp something? So far away, we ain't gonna hit nothing. All right, how long are they going to take to spool?
Radius mark attached.
Sir, another wave of hostile contacts on Dratus.
Well, luckily, so far, they're far away. Not sure exactly how that's going to help us, but... I don't know whether we bother. I mean, we could try. Is it gonna really hurt? We hit something. So one left, two left. Why are these guys not leaving? Okay, I want you to defend. That one? Yeah. What are you doing? Yeah, that's a fair call. So you three, you need to defend. That one. Okay. Yeah, you need to turn. Change your directory. You need to turn around quick, smart. And did I already change your... We get you to drop really quick. Okay.
We're gonna hammer the fracas till they can't get back up. I don't care where we go, stop us now.
Solution update. Target acquisition maintained.
Okay, it's gone. Why'd you jump in over there? I can't see us saving all of these. Not when they're going to jump in right near the Cylon fleets. Okay. Are we seeing anything yet? No. Focus fire on. Jesus, look at them all. Focus fire on that. Okay, these guys are now too far away. I'm thinking we need to turn back. Okay, better cancel the flak though. And while we're doing that, what are you targeted on? Just you. What are you targeting? Yeah, you take that one. All right, here we go. Oh, I think we're going to lose that ship. I can't see how you're getting out of this. Now, what happens if we... Well, I already asked that question to myself. What happens if we don't save them all? So why are you not defending anybody? I thought I asked you to defend... something. Okay, let's torp that. Maybe we should put all these guys in attack. Or at least that level. You can't jump right in there, you fool. God, that is so... I'm turning you on regardless. You're gonna... Whoops. You're gonna raise. And you... Yeah, other side. You're good, and you should hurt something. Oh, I think we lost you. Where are you? You're dead. I can't save you. What do I do? So what, we can't lose three? If we lose more than three, we're done. Oh, great. Talk about mission bloody impossible. Is that going to jump? I think that's going to jump next. Okay, you guys defend that. Is that that one? Oh, you got one turn left. Okay, so we're turning around, right? Let's go attack mode. We can see that. The only one we can see. Just try and hit it with everything. Right. Getting hacked by this thing. Okay. Have we lost two? Oh God, we've lost two. Actually, no, let's focus fire on that. Right, we got that stuff on there. Yeah, that's gone. Well, what did you expect? Look at all the ships. Alright, select a target. Alright, who can shoot? You can do torps. No point doing torps on Nemesis. We ain't gonna see hit them.
Reloading.
Oh, here comes a nuke. Or something.
Firing on target. Target acquisition is screwed. Give me manual control now.
Talon. What just jumped in? Yes, please. Stay over here. How long do we have to go for? Okay, let's just grab all these first. Turn them a bit more. Okay, Ranger. It's the best we can do. Come on, man. They're still trying to fight off those. Okay. Torp that. Torp that. You. Missile. Missile that one. And that one. Focus fire on that. Daedalus, I don't really know what your focus fire is. Yeah, you focus fire on that. Who? Okay, we took one out. Let's go back up. Let's focus fire on you. These guys are all still trying to take out some of these ships, and they're not doing well. Not doing well at all. What? What was that? I have no idea what that was. Okay, we're still targeting that. Okay, Ranger, please torp that. Guided missile. That. That one's gonna go. That one's not. Torp. That. Guided missile. That. You. Guided missile. That. Guided missile. That. Let's go.
All civilian ships have jumped.
Oh,
the last ones here.
Thank
Prepare
you.
The fleet for jump. If Lachesis wants to give chase, we'll drag it right through Ragnar's clouds.
Jumping in 12, 11, 10.
I'm sorry about your sister, Lieutenant. We couldn't have stayed at Caprica, or else we'd have lost everyone.
She's a fighter, sir. On the toughest battle star ever built. She'll be... She'll make it.
3, 2, 1. Jumping fleet.
Okay, so we are jumping. So, do I actually do anything? What's the point? Can't focus fire. Can't focus fire. Nothing we can do. I guess. I don't think we can actually do anything. No. No. Alright, well, I guess we just end the turn. Oh, look, we were just about to destroy it. We just did. Haha, good timing. Ooh, there we go. Alright, let's check out the replay. So there's no talking in this replay for some reason. Usually there's a lot of chatter going on. But we got silence.
I hate the quiet before the first shot.
There we go. You hate the quiet. Well, I was talking through it, so there was no quiet.
Traitor's moth attack.
Escort clearance zone is active.
Escort clear zone intact. Priority one is in safe hands. We're gonna hammer the frackers till they can't get back up. I don't care where we go, jump us now!
Come on, come on, come on!
Optimizing firing solutions.
Let's stay, Pink Hand.
Go, go, go! Intercepting. Sustained incoming. Vector 1-6.
You're giving us a hell of a storm, sir.
Keep your target locked and watch for clearance. Reloading.
It's gonna take more than that.
Firing on target.
Target acquisition is screwed. Give me manual controls now.
Switching gun to manual. Adjusting shot by 0.15. Fire!
Krypton! Krypton! I'm taking hit! We're taking sustained fire!
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Crap! Got him.
We go. So what happens now? Oh, so we have another mission. Ragnar Assault. Are you kidding me? Okay. What? What the hell are you? Oh, that's our freebie. That's the one we just won. So we've lost lines everywhere. Okay, I'm just going to check out some offices here because... Are you still unassigned? You're unassigned. I just want to see if anybody's got any promotions. No, you don't. You don't. No, you're already up there. No. Nope. Nope. Nah. Damn, none of the fleets that we've been fighting with are ones that we're going to get promotions. So that's good. Okay, there's no points available to you. Now, you're fully decked out. I have no idea what to do with this Artemis. We can't really leave it there. Where can we jump to? We can only jump to Ragnar by this. Actually, was there any point in me doing that? Because unless I save, we ain't doing nothing. Alright, let's have a quick look at this mission. See what this is all about.
The Cylons have always avoided us when we're anchored at Ragnar. I assumed it had to do with the Stormcloud's interference. Feels like a flimsy excuse to hide behind now.
We'll hold here and regroup for as long as we can. Hopefully, we'll draw Cylon forces away from Helios Alpha and give the colonies there an opportunity to form some measure of resistance.
We should find Galactica and force a fight closer to the H2 colonies. We still have allies who want to help. We could double our fleet at Scorpia alone.
No. The colonies have a year to make this better. We can't risk the little piece they have.
They betrayed you. They left us to die over Toron. We don't owe them. We don't have to play nice for them.
We do owe them, Lieutenant. We failed in our mission. No, I failed in my mission. You and the Commander did everything possible to bring this war to an end. The failure rests on my shoulders alone.
I don't think any of us could have done differently. We're programmed to expect a fair fight. Even against overwhelming odds, we're still Colonial Fleet. To the end, Admiral. So say we all.
So say we all.
So we're supposed to defend the Daedalus, the Cylons, who previously been reluctant to interfere with Colonial Fleet operations at Regnar due to the electromagnetic fields produced by the ionized storm clouds. Whether they will continue to hold back Lachesis' forces is unknown. Requires the presence of the Daedalus at the mission marker. Well, obviously, how can you protect Daedalus if it's not there? And the Daedalus is there. All right, well, there we go. We're going to call it there, and I guess we'll tackle this one in the next one, next video. I don't know if that's the last mission or if there's still more. After this, we must be getting close to finishing this DLC, but we'll, I guess we'll find out soon enough. So if you like my videos and you like my channel and you want to support it, check out the description below. You'll see a link where you can buy me a virtual coffee. Like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Click the bell icon to be notified of all my future videos as I release them, if you would like to know. Most importantly, leave a comment. Let me know what you think of what I'm doing, of this game. You know, anything else, you know, if you want to give me tips, tricks, without spoilers and all that sort of stuff, just, you know, advice, whatever. Tell me if I'm doing things wrong or stupid, you know, happy to be helped. Just let me know. Or you want to talk about any other games, suggest games, anything you like, just put it in the comments. I read all the comments and I answer every comment that warrants an answer as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.